40 people were injured when a floor of a nightclub in Tenerife collapsed on Sunday. Most of the people suffered broken legs and ankles in the one-story fall. They were tourists from countries including Spain, France, the UK, Belgium, and Romania. The Butterfly Club is in a shopping center, and it is one of the island's clubbing hotspots.